And Melbourne's popular all-night weekend public transport trial has been extended until June next year. Around 35,000 people used the service on Friday and Saturday nights.
We recognise the need to extend the trial for a further 6 months because Melbourne is a year-round city of activity and it's increasingly a 24-hour city, particularly on the weekends.
20% of the late-night passengers are shift workers.